Step number one is to open up your Weebly, go to your website, press the plus button on the top right corner.
This is how you're going to start your blog post. First, you're going to add title and text. First, and then start blogging with your text. And don't, you know, just say, like, don't do a basic title and just say, my blog post. You at least have to make it a little, you know, creative and nice so people can see it. Then you click post. Then when it says it's done checking, you click publish.
There's your blog post.